Time for some more World of Ice and Fire. And starting off, we're going to go and say hi to Maidenpool, because that's where our next enterprise will take place. I think the Sons of the Mist are still a problem. Basically, I think they have archers. But if they're Moonseers, we can take them. Sylvia? I think there's a conflict between Sylvia and Quibbern. Yep. But I will use her to gain my right of rule. Do I need her in my group? I can either take Quivern or Silva. Oh, hell no. I have one doctor, I don't need another. Now, Maidenpool appears to be struggling. Okay. And it's William Mouton. See if he's in the town. Yes. And he's indifferent. Now, I think the only way to do this right Oh, if it's only Fool's Folly, then I don't really care. See if we can do this. Where do you think you're going? Don't test my patience. You're going back now. You come across a horror, yeah, let's give him some good vibes. Where do you think you're going, buddy? Come on, move along. That's what I thought. And no. Septas can be septins, okay. Now then. Happy and content with the general state. Okay, so it messes with the general state of affairs. Ron. Skills should be higher up, so let's get your strength up. Why is Bron weak in these categories? It doesn't make much sense. I have a shield. I have a Weak ass brawn, folks. Okay. So now that we got the establishment out of the way, let's see if we can find the guildmaster quickly. What in the world? Oh, here's my dog! You will be called... You will be called Archie. Oh, honestly, that's a big dog, not gonna lie. Deal. So, where am I supposed to... Oh. This is... I got the dog! I got my dog, and he's golden, and he's beautiful. The Adventures of Stefan and the Archie. Nothing can stop us. Nothing. Where is everyone? That's a sea captain. Where is the guildy, though? In fact, where are all the other salespeople? Where are you, Guildy? Okay, I didn't realize my mic was cut off at the time, but we got our dogs here. And we forgot to put it back on our bow, which we can't do since we don't have enough strength. Yeah, good for me for being so convenient. Let's go to an easier training grounds. Let's get another longbow. Training grounds. Let's trade with the locals. Arms. Go to town. Let's find a weaponsmith. Hopefully, they're in a convenient place for us. And yes, they are. Go to the armorer. There's the weapons guy. Seal bones are bent. Put some bolts on you. And let's put Braun up there too. So rangers are going to be with the longbows, which is what we want. Hit the Tumbleton. Slap on the short bow. Oh wait, so Tumbleton's a castle. Rubber Knight's camp. That's not good. High Garden is next. That does not go against the Robber Knights. That would just be bad, bad decision making. Dragonstone, White Harbor, Tower of Shvaith. I swear, if it's still not... Now it doesn't have a... Oh, wait. Now you decide not to have a tournament? Really? It's a big if you to me, isn't it? Well, since we're here, let's see if we can get... See if Volkwolf is worth anything anywhere else. Unfortunately, there's so much Volkwolf, we won't be able to sell any of it. Okay. Let's hope he's indifferent to us. Let's find our guildmaster. See if there's another way to get across. No, we're gonna have to go on foot. Damn it. Eh, it didn't work. No, actually, we can do something else. Let's see if we can shoot the dog. Oh, yay! Okay, where in order is this guildmaster? There is there the guildmaster here? Yes. Tools are meh. Roy is heh. Okay, we are good to go. Now that we got that out of the way, let's go to Dragonstone. Dragonstone. Mad Mouse is here, but we're not interested. See if they have any new wares. Looks like they do. Oh crap, that was a lot more gold than I wanted. Oh yeah, because I have an army now. That's right. I think we'll get the rest of Westeros soon. Now hopefully we can do an arena in Dragonstone again. But in order for us to go out and take on the free folk, I'm going to need a trainer. Preferably Cyril Pharrell. For real. So I need to look at every town till I find him. Because I need him to train my guys. What time is it? Afternoon, so... Crap. So whenever I go to a place, they stop doing the tournament. That's just great. Frostfang Camp, Norvos, and Braavos. Okay, but since we are all good here, let's get some iron. To Duskendale. Uh-oh, here comes a problem. Take him out. Level 16, hooray. Too bad we can't use a map to find them, because that would be really helpful. Okay, seems to be in this direction. Due to him glitching out. Okay. Okay, so with that out of the way, let us go see. What's going on? Situation in Duskendale, and my goodness, that's a lot of truth. Don't I have a business set up here? Apparently not. I do have one in main pool. I'll do one more run. Before we do, let's take a quick detour to Haraway Town, which to reach is starting to get a lot of territory. Let's then go to River Run. So strip you naked, keep your sword. Let's slap it on Ron. And let's give you a bow. Let's give you some. Ah, we have a River Run competition again. Plenty of iron here. Good showing, good show. Let's join the competition. 2400 stags. Holy crap! So it seems the short bows have less distance and range compared to the long bow. Thank you. Three teams of four fighters. Okay, he's out. Right, with two teams each. Oh, crap. Okay, we should be good. Let's go to the feast. Oblion Tyrell, how's it going, dear? Ooh. So this is the... Yes, I am from Cohort. So travel, that's how I learned my bargaining skills. Now I want to try and achieve some happiness. No, very little. But I've been lost all times of Aegon. Do I think I had treasures I'd be serving a king? No, farewell. So he doesn't have anything for us, unfortunately. So let's go here and go to Case as well as Esterly. That was the wrong choice. Now it's time to go to three. Okay, now let's go to pull. The Tales of the Iron Spur across your room, everywhere you go, sir. And some of that. Let's go to the Iron Works. And we're off. Now, check. Okay, so we have enough to build another facility in Duskendale. Barely. There it is. It's not really worth my time. Ale's not necessarily worth my time either, and a bakery is worth my time in the highest profit margin. So let's do that. Okay. And with that, I'll leave it here. I think you're going to build enterprises. The last one we need to do is King's Landing. Then we have to go to the Reach and invest in our stuff there, and then we'll be done. No, and that's, I think that's pretty much the rest of Westeros. So once we do that, then we'll move on to Essos and do the same thing. So until then, guys, I'll see you later. Thank you much for watching, if you do. And, yeah. Bye.